So hang on to the hand of the Lord. Be faithful to him and we shall be together there.